The color of the blood of your period reveals something very important about your health. Menstruation or period, it is normal vaginal bleeding that occurs as part of the monthly cycle of women. Every month, your body prepares for a possible pregnancy. If this does not occur, the uterus, it is clear from the coating. This is the menstrual blood leaves the body through the vagina. This blood is blood and tissue part of the inside of the uterus. Something that does not take into account women is that the color of blood reveals important information about your health, so in this article we will tell you what it reveals. What reveals the color of the blood of your period? Then you say that indicates the color of the blood of your period for you to take into account. 1. Pink. If blood is pink, this means that is in a weak day of your period. If it lasts several days can get to be a sign of early pregnancy or disease. 2. Bright red. Usually this is a good sign and should be in the days to come down to you, but if it lasts more than 8 days and the blood continues to have this color then you have to go to the doctor urgently. 3. Dark red. Has this color when you're on the big day of your period, it is very common. But if it continued for several days the meaning of a miscarriage or a benign tumor can be. 4. Red-orange. When the blood has this color may mean you have an infection, often it has an ugly smell. You should see a doctor as fast as you can if so. 5. Dark brown. Do not have to worry because it is old blood, and if it lasts more than 1 means that is a strong blood flow day. 6. Much bleeding. Some women when they have their period they drop a lot of blood. This is because the period is different for every woman. If you lose this amount for more days you can be having a hemorrhage. 7. Stains. It can mean a hormonal imbalance or an early pregnancy. Note, if you have no period is likely that you are pregnant or menopause, so assist the doctor for a checkup, because it could also be a serious illness.